Hi guys! So, I is back with another cool body paint video. Again, I kind of have an idea what I want to create for you guys. I don't really know yet, but I'm kind of have an idea. I kind of see it in my head. I'm just kind of hoping that I can transfer from my head into my body. It's just one of these days that I'm like, okay, I'm feeling good. I have no anxiety whatsoever, so I'm in a really good mood, and it's like I tweeted a few hours ago, like, I don't have anxiety, I am okay, I am at peace, I like where I am at, but I don't have anxiety, so because I don't have anxiety, I'm feeling now anxiety because I don't have anxiety and I don't feel anxious, but now I'm feeling anxious because I wasn't feeling anxious. Does that make any sense? Like, it makes sense to me, so it's weird because I'm not anxious, right? But now I started to feel anxious because I wasn't feeling anxious. So now I'm like trying to not get too happy or excited about anything because I feel like if I get excited or happy about anything, I'm just gonna get like something's gonna happen and it's just like a full blown of anxiety and I'm like, oh my God, so. Yeah, and it sucks. I hate it. So, and it happens a lot. So usually when I feel like this, I try my best to kind of sit down, go into a little corner in the room and just either paint something, just create something. If you can see in the back, I did that whole mess yesterday. I started playing around with like the oil kind of paints and I just did a whole mess. You know, my mind is kind of all over the place, so that's pretty much what I like to just draw and just paint, and it happened with that. So now I'm kind of cool, I'm okay, and I'm like, let me just sit down and do something, and it's just still in the back of my head like, Karen, things have been going so well lately, like I wonder what's gonna happen to just like mess everything up. So it's stressful because you're so used to constantly get all of these like negative things and all of these kind of upsetting things getting thrown at you, and if it's not at you, it's just kind of happening around you, like the environment, like the California wildfires have been getting me a bit upset. It's sad, it's a very sad, crazy situation. Politics have just been driving me insane. It's just, you know, the family drama at times. Now I'm kind of having like car issues, and lately, you know, things have been okay. So now I'm just like, God, like, what's, like, you know, like, what's this, what's brewing? You know, what's happening underneath that I haven't been able to see yet? Like, what am I gonna get hit and what next? So it's stressful that I'm not feeling anxious. And so my mind is kind of like all over the place, and it sucks because I, for once, would wish to go somewhere or just sit down and just have a cool opportunity come up or have something that I'm like super excited about and that I feel for me that it's okay for me to feel happy for myself and it's okay for me to feel happy and excited without having in the back of my head, well, don't get too happy because you don't know what's gonna happen, what's gonna come up. And it happens a lot with me. That's why most of the time, like, I so many people kind of hit me up for opportunities. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I get so excited. But it's just, it has happened before that I have gotten excited about it. And I'm like super happy. And then just something happens to just kind of like have that train just go. So it sucks. You know, one day maybe I'll kind of work through it. I feel like, you know, we're constantly growing, we're constantly working through stuff. I feel like I have to go through my stuff and I kind of have to work on that before I just like, you know, and then I just like, it will come through. I'll figure it out. We'll get to it. But I'm gonna get started. I want you guys to see it. Kind of have it in my head. I just gotta bring it to life. So you guys are gonna see the whole process of it again, and I'm using natural light, so this is awesome. So hopefully I finish, because freaking daylight savings time, it's kind of like So anyways, we're gonna get started, and I hope that you guys enjoy everything that I'm gonna be creating. And I might be ordering pizza, so you guys are probably gonna see me painting and just like eating, and I'm like so excited, but I'm trying not to get so excited because I probably end up like spilling paint on the floor. And then the dog might run through it, and then the whole floor is gonna be like covered in like cute little dog paws, but we'll get to it. So, oh, don't mind the back. I'm like watching Good Morning Call. This is season 2. I love Korean drama. If some of you don't know, Korean drama is like amazing. Descendants of the Sun was awesome. And let's see, what's the other one? I've seen like Dream Night, but I'm gonna make a whole other video talking about like my favorite Korean dramas as well as Japanese dramas, and I'm gonna like get you guys hooked up on all that stuff. So let's just get started with the body paint. That's my dog, and come here, Russo, come here, come here, come here, say hi. Hey. That's my boo-boo, that's my baby. And his dangling balls like to just go and lay down, and there he went. Russo. Oh my, I'm not gonna stress. I'm not stressing today. I'm gonna keep repeating that over and over. Like it because I love it. This is so special to me right now. I was going to do something completely different, and I just kind of let my brush just guide me to what I wanted to do, and this is why it came out, and I love it. Beautiful. This is what Puerto Rico is like, you know, it's happy, colorful with everything that's going on. I just wanted to kind of just do my little thing with it, and I'm so happy. I'm so in love with it. So this is it, guys. So don't forget to share, because you can share this video. Like, don't be shy. Share, subscribe to my channel. Definitely make sure you click that little bell thingy, because I'm gonna be posting stuff and you guys probably won't even get the notifications. So just make sure you get that on, so whenever I post something, you get the notification and you get to see everything that I end up creating and uploading and all, you know, the crazy stuff I'll be doing. So also, you know, follow me on Instagram, on Twitter. I don't even care. Like, I don't even know the whatever you want to do with the following. But I hope you guys like this. I love it. This is it. I finished it. Oh my gosh. 4 hours later. Literally, I've been what? I started around like 1 something. And it's 4:03. Like 4 hours later. Is it 4 hours? Probably three. I don't know. I can't really count. So, thank you guys for watching. I love you all. Doot, 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 doot. Bye.